In Revit, a schedule is used to display a customized list of elements and their parameters that exist within your project. Schedules are powerful tools in that they are live, non-graphical views of project data. As such, they automatically update as elements are added, removed, or modified in the project. Schedules can be dragged and dropped onto sheets much like any other view. Revit 2023 adds a new capability to schedules that enables them to detect and display only those project elements relevant to the schedule that exist in other views placed on the same sheet. You can enable this behavior by selecting the new Filter by Sheet option available in the Filter tab of the Schedule Properties. This filters the contents of the schedule to display only those elements appearing on the same sheet. The schedule is still live. If you crop a view on the sheet, the contents of the schedule will instantly update. As this sheet filtering behavior is dynamic, you can place the same schedule onto multiple sheets, and each instance of the schedule will display the elements found on its respective sheet. This enhancement gives users even more flexibility in the use of Revit schedules.